Some new information tonight that the fight at Shannon Beach in Winchester that sent someone to the hospital with stab wounds actually started over a car door. State police tell us that the violence started at that popular swimming spot after someone dinged the side of a pickup truck while it was parked. Then there was an argument, punches were thrown, and then police say Juan Hernandez pulled out a knife. Several people were hurt. Hernandez was one of five people who were arrested.